I was a pre-pharmacy major. I did the 2 years of the prerequisites, like the undergrad, and I went straight to pharmacy school after that. I thought it could save time and money. The professors care for you. They really want you to succeed. So I really appreciate that. And that's one of the reasons why I chose Manchester. A lot of people that went to Manchester from my class, they found it really easy, just the transitioning and being able to understand what was going on in class.
Here at Manchester University, we offer an early assurance program. And what that does is it identifies interested students in high school still and sets them up for opportunities to complete their undergraduate career in the curriculum and have a definite place within one of our future Doctor of Pharmacy programs. So really early on, if you've identified pharmacy and the Doctor of Pharmacy degree as a potential career path for you, you can enter into our early assurance program and get all these added benefits where you can see, how should I best prepare myself? What are the exact courses that are going to not only be necessary to enter into a Doctor of Pharmacy degree program, but what are the courses that will best prepare me?
It's really going to be a seemingly easy process slipping over from the undergraduate program here into the doctorate program, and so I'm very excited about that. Throughout my time as a student here, I also had a job at the Parkview campus in Fort Wayne, where I worked as a pharmacy technician. I would continually hear people drop Manchester in conversation, or I'd see students walk by, and they were Manchester pharmacy students, more than even any other undergraduate or graduate students. To me, that was really impressive and exciting. I guess that reaffirmed me wanting to then go into the pharmacy program, specifically with Manchester.
You get to see various sides of pharmacy that potentially other students don't get to see. Even in your undergrad years, with our pre-pharmacy club and various advising and opportunities that we have, you can really start planning ahead and be open to various different career paths that, you know, may be of interest to you. Gaining information from others within this pharmacy community, the earlier you can do that, the better. And so having that start in your undergrad years rather than your first day on campus in a pharmacy program can really lead to really substantial benefits throughout your entire career.